Supreme Kellett again at ADHIS Awards Entertainment.
Bye-bye.